Hello guys. Welcome to the tutorial. So do you want a tag sponsored attribute on all your affiliate links, right? Then, you have two options. First, by manually through WordPress editor one by one. Second, by using a free plugin called Thirsty Affiliates, which automatically hook your affiliate links with a sponsored attribute in a single click. Suppose you have a large website and tons of affiliate links. Adding a sponsored attribute to every link is not possible. So you need to add the sponsored attribute automatically to all affiliate links. Let's start the tutorial and add sponsored tag to affiliate links automatically. Step 1, install and activate the Thirst Affiliates plugin. You can find the free version in the WordPress plugin repository. Install it, and then activate it. Step 2. Purchase and download Thirsty Affiliates Pro add-on. Thirsty Affiliate is a complete affiliate marketing management plugin which has lots of features such as geo-targeting, auto-linking, link tracking, etc. The automatic sponsored attribute feature comes in its Pro plan. So you have to purchase and download its Pro add-on from this page. I will provide a link in the description. Step 3. Upload, install and activate the Thirsty Affiliate add-on. Click on the Upload plugin button. And then upload the Thirsty Affiliate Pro add-on zip file by tapping on the Choose File button. I have already completed this process, so let's jump to the next step. Step 4. Activate the Thirsty Affiliates Pro plugin. Move to the Thirsty Affiliate settings, and open the License tab. Here you need to insert an email and license key. After inserting the credentials, and click on the Activate License button. Step 5. Switch on the Automatic Rel equals Sponsored Attribute feature. Navigate to the Link Appearance tab. Scroll down to Additional Rel Attribute Tags option. Type Sponsored here. Now if you want to add Rel equals NoFollow tag to your affiliate links, you can select Yes under the NoFollow Links option. Then don't forget to click the Save Changes button. So from now on, every time you create an affiliate link with the Thirsty Affiliate plugin, it will be tagged with Rel equals sponsored automatically. Let's see how to create an affiliate link with this awesome plugin. Step 6. Create a sponsored affiliate link using Thirsty Affiliates. Under the Thirsty Affiliates section, click on the New Affiliate Link button. First, enter the title. It is just a label used to search your affiliate link later. Then insert your affiliate link in the destination URL box. I am going to add this Amazon dress affiliate link. Then, if you want to use geolocation, auto-linking feature, you can learn from our Thirsty Affiliate tutorials. We made a separate video for these features. Then after this, click on the Save Link button. See, your cloaked affiliate link has been generated. Step 7, check whether Rel equals sponsored is added or not. To check, you first need to place this affiliate link in the post. So I am creating a post for a demonstration. Now you need to apply that affiliate link to this text. It is very simple, just select the text and click on the down arrow, and then click on the Thirsty Affiliate Link option. Now search your affiliate link by its title you have saved earlier. Then hit the Apply button. Your link has been applied successfully. Now save and preview this post. Now select the link text and right-click on it. Then click on the Inspect button to open the Inspect Element window and see the HTML code of the page. You can see in the HTML code that the Rel equals sponsored tag has been added to your affiliate link. That's it. You have now learned about how to use the Thirsty Affiliate plugin to automatically add Rel equals sponsored on all affiliate links on your WordPress site. And, don't forget to check the Thirsty Affiliate plugin. The buying link is mentioned in the description. Thank you for watching, subscribe to our channel, and hit the bell icon for more blogging related tutorials.